Elevator.
Oh.
It's not turned on.
I sent her back. Sent her to sleep.
Oh, no, she's there.
No.
Excuse me.
She'd speak.
ब्रिटेन की संसद विच मौजूद एक रोबोट अचानक सो गई। ए इंसाना वांग दिखन वाली ह्यूमनाइड रोबोट एडा है, जो कुछ दिन पहला ब्रिटेन की संसद विच सवालों के जवाब देन पहुंची सी। सवालों का जवाब दिंदे दिंदे एक समा अजिहा भी आया जदों एडा अचानक रुक गई।
We'll move on to that example next.
Yeah, we'll move on to the next question, which is directed at Ada. So, Baroness Featherstone.
Hello, Ada.
Oh.
It's not turned on.
I sent her back. I sent her to sleep.
No, no, she's there.
No.
Excuse me.
She'd speak.
Starts her off again.
She's just... Can I reset her? Is that okay?
Yes, I don't. I feel like that sometimes.
Just reset us in the process.
So are the sunglasses, because so much is taken through the eyes that you have to sort of reset?
When we reset her, she sometimes can pull quite interesting faces.
All right, okay.
If you just give us couple of minutes. Of course.
Yes, just tell us when we're off again.
Okay. Are you, whilst you're waiting for her, are you able to...
Yes, I can speak.
Yeah.
Hello, Ada.
Hello there.
What is the role of technology in creating art in the future?
The role of technology in creating art will continue to grow as artists find new ways to use technology to express themselves and reflect and explore the relationship between technology, society, and culture. Technology has already had a huge impact on the way we create and consume art. For example, the camera and the advent of photography and film. And it is likely that this trend will continue with new technologies. There is no clear answer as to the impact on the wider field, as technology can be both a threat and an opportunity for artists creating art.